Hello everyone, my name is Saurabh. Welcome to my channel CBA Fitness. That's conceive, believe and achieve. So guys, today I'm going to give you a review about the Patanjali products from the reference to the fitness. So the ones which I am using currently to achieve my fitness goals. So I will be reviewing Patanjali aloe vera juice, Patanjali amla juice, Patanjali tulsi juice, Ashwagandha capsules and Shilajit capsules. So these are the Patanjali products which currently I am consuming in order to get some health benefits. So I have been using this product from last I think 4 or 5 months now, and I am in a good position to give you a good review about it. I can tell you about its cost, its effectiveness, and what is the price, and what are the ingredients, how is the taste, how does the product look. So that in case if you are planning to consume or buy any of this product, this review is going to help you with that. So without any wasting any time, let's review the products. So the first product which I am going to review is Patanjali Amla Juice. So Patanjali Amla Juice, it looks something like this. As you can see, I have taken it out for you. So it looks something like brownish, and it is pure amla. There is nothing else. It's some acid is there as the sodium benzoate is there as a preservative. I'm going to post a small video just to show you this ingredient so you can check by yourself. So now as you have seen the ingredients, so now let's talk about the taste of the this amla juice. So in my opinion, it's not easy to drink it. It's very, I don't know how to explain the taste. It's not very pleasant taste. And the best time to consume this is in the morning, empty stomach. And I generally just take it straight away. Like I just do like this and just I drink it like as like that, just to show you. So see, I've just finished it. But normal, lot of people cannot drink just like that. They put it in the water and they dilute it. So it's up to you, how do you want to consume it. But it is good for your skin. Amla is very good for your skin. And they also say that it's they say that eye, skin, disease, delay in aging. So all these benefits, amla benefit, we all know from ages. And it's not easy for us to eat amla every day. So having amla juice on a regular basis, not a bad idea. So I give thumbs up to this product. And yeah, about the price. So this is 100 rupees for 1 liter. So I think it's very economically priced. Patanjali products are not very expensive. We all know that. So my suggestion to you will be, you can try this Patanjali amla juice. Now let's move on to the aloe vera juice. So this is my favorite juice, aloe vera. It tastes good. And in aloe vera, they have a lot of variants. They have aloe vera with fiber. As you can see, there is one aloe vera without fiber. There is one aloe vera with orange. I always consume with the fiber. I, by mistake, once I brought without fiber, that I did not like at all, because it was very watery. At least this has fiber in it. So when you are drinking, you can sense the aloe vera. If you cut the aloe vera, the way aloe vera looks from inside, this juice is, you can see that juice like that. Like just to show you, this juice looks something like this. So this is how it will look. And this is very good for your skin again, and your digestion, cholesterol. It also saves the diabetes. Again, I will be showing you, posting a small video just to show you the ingredients so that you guys can check yourself. So now as you can see, you have seen the ingredients. Let's talk about the price. So price for 1 liter is 200 rupees. Again, I won't say it is very expensive, though slightly expensive than amla juice. But if you go and see the competitive products in the market, they all are, I would say, little expensive than this. So how to consume it? Again, generally my tendency is I just gulp it like that, without anything, because I'm used to it. But in case if you are not habituated of drinking like that, you can have it with the water. So again, this product is very good. Amla and aloe vera juice are the two products I would tell you guys to always consume first thing in the morning, empty stomach. That is the best time to consume it. I won't say that is the only time to consume it, but that is the best time to consume it. That way you will see more health result about it. Moving on to the third product. This third product is Tulsi juice. So this is purely juice of Tulsi. And this is one of the best product which Patanjali has got. And what I find good about this product is very good for the cold. So if people who are catching cold frequently, if you start consuming this Tulsi juice on regular basis, at least twice a day, I'm pretty sure your cold will be in control. And because it's my personal experience, earlier I used to catch cold very fast, but after I started consuming this Tulsi juice, now I am not feeling that that viral effect is very low. So this is also a good product. Again, I will be posting a small video just for you guys to see the ingredient for yourself and decide. And this juice looks something like this, little blackish color. And when you will drink it, you will feel like you are chewing the Tulsi leaves. I'm sure a lot of you have chewed the Tulsi leaves in your childhood or even now, because it's very beneficial for the health. So something like this, you can also, you know, I'm so used to it, you know, I don't feel any, you know, tasting. So I just gulp it like that and finish it off. Because my suggestion, guys, whenever you are doing something for health, don't ever go for the taste. If you start, if the taste is so important for you, then you may not able to consume lot of healthy products, because every health products are not that great in the taste. So whenever you are consuming anything from health perspective, just take it and gulp it. Don't look for the taste and all that. Now coming on to the price. So price is 90 rupees for 500 ml. So again, I would say it's a reasonable price, because nowadays it's hard to find Tulsi everywhere. So, you know, even if you find a Tulsi or you plant it in your house, still to pick up the leaves and to take out the juice is practically impossible. So this product is good in that way. So you can just have the juice anytime you want. Now, moving on to the last two products. So the first is the Ashwagandha. So the Ashwagandha comes in the powder as well as in the capsule form. The first I tried to bought the powder and try to consume it with the milk, but I did not like the taste at all. So that's why I stopped it and I bought the capsule packet. The powder is 60 rupees for 100 grams. So it is not very expensive, but when you will put it in the milk, I did not like the taste. So that's why I stopped it. So Ashwagandha capsule you can have. And it's good for your fatigue, stress, joint pain and all. And 1 to 2 capsule daily is the thing. Again, I will be showing this video so you can see for yourself. The final is the Shilajit capsule. So this is good for the people who are working out and need some strength in the body and all. This Shilajit capsules are very good. And the price for this is 85 rupees. And again, I will be showing you this thing, this ingredient video. That you can see both of these products comes in something like this capsule. So you can just, it has 10 capsule and 2 packs. So total 20 capsule will be coming in both the products. So based on your thing, if you're having 2 capsule a day, it can last for 10 days. So these two things are good, in fact. So finally I have given you the review about Amla juice, aloe vera juice, Tulsi, Ashwagandha and Shilajit. So these are the 5 products which I am consuming on regular basis, and I do find it very useful for the health. So hope you like this review, and in case you are planning to buy any of this, please go ahead and try this. I'm pretty sure you're going to see the benefit, health benefit of this product. Keep the taste aside. Don't be so concerned about the taste, because if you want to lose fat and you want your skin to glow and you want to look good, then these are the products you should consume every day. Hope you like my review, and please do subscribe to my channel. because I always give an honest and genuine review on the supplements. As you can see, there are other supplements here, and I regularly make reviews on the supplements, which you can see, and it will help you to make up your mind in case if you are planning to buy any of these supplements. So hope you like this review. Thank you.